No, it wasn't my idea, but I'll be honest with you, I've got mouths to feed. When Casey told me how much cash we'd get away with, I said yes in an instant. Jake's a thug. Our mom used to say his first words were, "Gimme your money." When he was 8, she introduced him to the neighborhood mob boss. She said the discipline would be good for him. I was the one who always went to church and played by the rules. Well, I was ready for a change. This KC guy, I'd never met him before now. He was someone Jake knew. He planned the whole thing, and, you know, I have to admit, I was pretty impressed. At first, things went just like KC said they would. It felt incredible. People did whatever we told them. But then the plan changed. And that's pretty much when I knew shit had hit the fan. Well, you know, I still don't know what Casey was thinking. But I'll tell you, officer, that 1 minute where I had $800 in my pocket almost made the whole thing worth it.